I want to guard the bell. Sounds like another possible PvP covenant. I don't know if I'm ready for more PvP yet. I mean, oh my god, I guess I'm ready for PvP, whether I like it or not. Oh no. Shit. I'm in an area I do not know at all. Oh my god, really? Really? I don't want to go up because I don't know what's up here. Be wary of arena. Yeah, I wish I saw that earlier. Oh my gosh. I don't want to fight near that guy because what if he gets killed, right? Oh my god! Oh man, I tried to get a plunging attack in. He's got a serious fucking shield. I totally hit you first, dude. Oh, there we go. This sword rules! Damn it. He's got a ring on. Oh my god! What the fuck? What the fuck? They can gangbang you here? Wow. Oh, I did not see that coming. Oh my gosh, you guys. Fuck you, Tyrannosaurus bastard. I had that dude. I fucking had that dude. My heart, man. No joke. It's really hard to describe. I mean, I had done a few of those Rat Covenant things to try to ease this. And it's just... is when it's unexpected like this, it doesn't go away. I totally had that guy. Was he like... was he bait or something? Because that guy just came out of nowhere and boxed me into the ground. Did I have any souls? I think I did. Alright, I'm going to go pick him up real quick. And join you after I get him. Okay, so... I do not want to go to that area. I'm not sure... it seems like either that area or the elevator area, and I'm not sure which way to go. I don't know. I don't know if this whole zone ahead of me is like PvP. Oh, well, we're here, so I guess let's take a peek. I don't know if I missed any of the directions to go. Man, that pisses me off. What the fuck is that? Okay, he's pretty tough. He's kind of tough. I don't know. That's not a good sign. Like, I might have to upgrade my sword for this level, or I'm in the wrong level. Damn it. I keep thinking that they, you know, don't have poise and they'll get stun locked as soon as I start hitting them. Is that a boss? Already? Saint required ahead. Saint. What's Saint? You little shits. Nope. Thank you. really weird effect that they have. Oh, I should put, hang on. I always forget after boss fights to do this. Put on the dorkiest hat in the world. I don't know why they made you wear this something so stupid. I do not like wearing it. But, I mean, you'd be pretty stupid to not wear it. Little shit. Oh, we'll get a chest. All right, I need to start using those radiant life gems when I'm in deep trouble. Like, that would have really helped, I think, during the sentinels instead of the shitty ones I've been using. So this definitely looks like an area to do battle with PvP. Layout. Is that it? There's a bell there. How do I ring it? There. Be wary of rear. What does it do? I knew it. I'm like, this is gonna call in somebody. No. Does it always call in two people? Oh my god, there he is. It's the same person. It's the same person. Where's your butt buddy? Can't fight by yourself. What? Oh, come on, dude. We hit each other at the same time. Come on. Yeah. I don't know. Sometimes I think that their weapons might be slow enough that would give me time to drink. I don't care. I don't care to fight that guy again. He knows I should have beat him the first time around. Okay, I was on my way back to get my souls, and I just noticed the shiny I passed up. So let's grab that. Alright, nothing big. I'm going to go grab my souls, and I think what I'm going to do, since this is nothing but PvP, which I might try another time, another episode, I'm going to go back to... Oh man, Sinner's Rise? I think that's what it was called. And I think I'm also going to cut the episode here because it's gone on for quite a bit now. And I'll see you guys in the next... Oh, really? I can't even cut an episode. For fuck's sake. Can I just get my souls? Jesus, are you kidding me? I can't even get my souls. God. Oh my god, really? So I'm gonna have to fight with all these guys? Oh, really? In another spirit? Oh, gotta be fucking kidding me. Get out. Fuck you. Fuck you all! Fuck you all! Fuck you all! You can't see it, but my middle fingers just went flying. What dicks? What is up with this covenant? Oh, bow to the other person. Fine work. Fine work. It took skills. Seriously, what is with the covenant? Where are they just butt buddy you? That's lame. That's lame. Sorry. If anybody likes butt-butting with other butt buddies, And I'm not saying that in an offensive way. I hope you guys know that. I hope you know my personality by now. Whatever. Okay, for real, we're gonna end this. We're gonna end this. And that area is off limits for right now. So we'll see you guys in, hope I got this name right. I think it's in Arise, if I remember right. We'll see you guys there next episode. Okay, cannot get my souls without being invaded. I just put on this, oh, I'm not in that covenant anymore. Why am I wearing that? Oh my God. Change it real quick. Put this on. I don't know why I'm bothering. There's two people. Stupid. What is he doing? Come on. Stone ring's working. Stone ring, it's working. Oh, I just won. I just won. Oh my God, I'm so glad I put the camera on. Oh gosh. Okay. Come on. Yes! Oh my God, look at all the souls I got too! Oh my goodness, that felt good. That felt so good. Okay. Okay. Wow, so... this is crazy. Oh my gosh, the sword rules! Sword rules! Jeez, it's kind of fun when you win. I was just trying to farm the little dwarf guys for just a tiny bit. And, you know, to get enough for two levels, because I was so close to one level, and then with that last PvP win, so close to two levels. And wow! I wish I got something out of it. I mean, all I do is get his invasion one. Like, what is that about? Boy. Okay, so I noticed this too. The bars are off. I'm guessing that maybe when I rang the bell that it could have done that, but I'm not. Because I'm getting invaded no matter what. And it was just timing, I think, that I got invaded at the same time that I rang the bell. But the bell must have done something, right? I mean, bells do stuff. So I'm not sure. Okay, so anyways, I wanted to show you guys one other thing really quick. One other thing. While I have this, this is unexpected right now. I mean, I just threw on the mic, and hopefully the sound is good and stuff, because I wanted to catch the PvP. I'm glad I did, man. I won too. Oh, that exploding guy again. I was doing some, where was it? I already passed it.
So I was reviewing my earlier video, and I saw the shiny over here on the other rooftop. But alas, we cannot get to it yet. But it did tell me one thing, that the ladder coming down definitely means there's more to explore. I'm hoping that that fog gate that we unlocked will go to that area. It's just kind of weird because, I don't know, I guess it could be attaching to a different zone. So we'll have to go through that fog and find out what's on the other side. Before we do that, I'm going to make a quick run to Majula and spend these souls. Going to do a couple levels. I should have enough left over to talk to that faith lady. And see if we can open that, I don't know what she said, oh, open the routes or something. I don't know. We're going to see what she does. Oh, and the very last thing is I went down to the boss area with the ruined sentinels to leave that message I told you guys I was going to leave to help the next guy find the door that I found. And I got really good karma because I found a sign that led to another illusionary wall in that area. The same room. And there's no point in going down there to show you guys. But I did get, if I recall, I did get a spell named Hush, which is still the same. Just makes you quiet. Kind of like the Thief's Ring as well in Demon's Souls. So we're stocking up on a few spells. We just don't have Int yet. Okay, so I will see you guys in town. Okay, lady. Give it to me. Don't talk so much. Thanks. Just be quiet. Okay, so we're going to put one into Endurance because I really need to work on that a little and finish up our Int. I don't know. Look at that. I get 2 points of Fire Bonus. I don't know if Fire Bonus is Pyromancy. But we need it anyways to talk to the Sorcerer, so. Okay. Wow, we have a lot more souls left over than I thought we would. Okay, I'm going to go talk to the Faith Lady now.
All right, ma'am. I'm here to donate to your religion.
Just...
Don't ask for monthly tithing. You won't get it. It's a one-time deal. Move a path. Here you go. Take your money. Uh-oh. Is this a bad idea? I can get the shiny over there, finally. Maybe? Yeah, okay.
Go ahead, then.
Okay. What are you gonna do with that money, by the way? Huh? It's always a catch. What if you talk to her again? You can keep doing it? Really?
May the power of miracles
be with you. At least you don't have to pay to get out of here.
Offer your souls to the gods.
More of that, huh? That wasn't worth $2,000. Does this go to a whole new zone? Don't know if I want to vary or head off yet. Okay, I'm just going to take a little peek and see what the enemy looks like in here. Don't like heights, and they're making me run against the wall. If there's some early treasure, though, that would be nice. We just paid $2,000. Are you be the friendly or foe? I think he's friendly. Okay, who are you?
The dark stirs. I see the darkest spark within you.
So quiet.
My name is Elgin. I will trade with you. What do you need?
A trade with me? Oh, I thought maybe he'd buy stuff too. Not like I have stuff on me. Okay, so a staff? Chime. Oh, another one of those. Which, how much are they? 6,000? Okay, why would you do that? Because Mindy McGrady, my lovely commenter, told me that I can fix this for 3,000 souls, the one I have. So, why would you do that? That doesn't make any sense. Dark, okay, that's cool. Ooh, and spells. Oh, these are all hexes. Which I will not be able to use unless I completely respec, because I don't have any faith. Let's just read a tiny bit what they're about, because I really don't know about them. Transforms a certain number of souls into attack power over a period of time. Huh. Something gained, something lost. That's weird. Okay, I don't understand that. A hex developed independently by Outcast Falcon transforms a certain number of souls into HP over... Wait. Resonant weapon, resonant flesh. Okay, still don't understand. Distorts the power of life, emits a large mass of dark at the cost of souls. Can be used even without souls. So is this like, it uses your souls to make magic? Like, you spend souls to do magic? A hex that distorts the power of life, blah, 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 emits a dark mass at the cost of souls. Dark weapon. Adds dark damage. Those who chose the path of dark are admonished by all manner of sorcerers, but this does not stop the curious from being drawn to the strangely luring craft. Interesting. This one fires a heavy orb of darkness, but this one does not say at the cost of souls. And magic barrier. Increases resistance. Okay. So, I'm a little bit confused on these earlier ones. I'll have to think about that. I don't know.
No matter. The time will come.
Don't count on it. Okay, what else do you have to
the
say?
Dark watches.
Don't be creepy, man.
This man lies closest to the dark. That is why I came here.
Oh, boy. He's a little tripped out.
His kingdom collapsed long ago. All that are left are either undead or hollow. Save a few misfits like myself. I went to great school in the south. Neither sorcery nor pyromancy appeal. Nothing at all, but it was there that I happened upon the dark. It drew me in, the nebulous dark. Soon I was drawn to this land where dark runs deeper than anywhere else.
Huh.
Hexes originated here in ancient times. They were once a form of sorcery.
Yes,
but
we read that.
The masks then later rediscovered.
Okay.
Those devoted to it are a lonely lot, but nevertheless, they give their life to their art. Such is the fate of we practitioners of dark. What drew me to the dark? I do not know it. Hexes are more than mere tools to me. I feel affinity and warmth, something universal, nostalgic. Those who discover that realize this, and they never come back.
That's like witchcraft.
This man,
sinister witchcraft.
That is why I came here. This kingdom collapsed long ago. All that are left are either undead or hollow. Take a few
minutes. Alright, had enough. Well, have fun sitting there staring at a fucking wall, man. I don't know. I think you might have messed around with this stuff for a little too long. Okay, so there's a bonfire. Slide it. No harm in that. Left in like a dream. Huh. This is beautiful. Wow. Shit. Oh my goodness. It just, I know I've said this before, but it looks like a damn painting. It's just gorgeous. Love it. I love how all the zones are just looking so different from each other. It's really cool. I really don't think that this is a good idea. I seem to be in a decent area before. Maybe not. I don't know. It's the first guy in here. Bug. Is that like poison rain? What is that? Is this not good? Is it gonna hurt? Not here. I do not have... I mean, I can see if this does anything. But, I mean, I won't even be able to loot it. Let's just see what kind of damage we do here. Whoa! Oh, no. Oh. Something good? It's not good. I want to go back. Shinies. Oh, I don't know what to do. My brain is just firing signals back and forth like, shiny, get out. Go finish spending the souls that you have. You're gonna hurt me, aren't you? I can't help but peeking. Hole, bigger? Not a door. Okay, I don't want to start a whole new zone yet. I'm sorry if I'm teasing you guys by coming here, but I'm too curious still what is behind the fog door. And I really hope that this isn't rare. I almost feel like putting on the, oh my goodness, this is going to be a lot of platforming, isn't it? That's how you get down there. Really? Oh no, wait. I thought you'd have to jump to these mushroom things. But I see signs down there, people have. Okay. I'm dragging this area on way too long right now. I'm gonna leave that shiny. And I hope it is not something uber valuable, but I don't wanna go down there. Not yet, at least. So beautiful. See what that other pathway. Bye, dude. Oh, I just passed the bonfire. See what that other pathway opens. And just finish spending these souls.
Okay, lady, what else you got?
Just speak.
I hope this isn't a waste. Oh, so it's a good thing I found that bonfire. I like how we're praying together the whole time.
Go ahead then.
I think I will.
Oh.
Yes, I'm done so soon. I just want to know all the ways that I can go, you know? So if I get stuck somewhere, can be like, oh, I'll just go to this area and avoid those monsters in Sinner's Rise for as long as possible. Well, damn it. I just moved it back. I just paid to have... Why on earth would you do that? Really? Freaking religions. They're always conning you. That was really rude. You did not deserve those 2,000 souls. And you know it. I want a refund. Okay, I'm gonna buy a few more arrows just to finish off my souls, and we will be back at the fog door. And include any invasions that we get trying to get to the fog door. Okay, see you there. I put on this helmet because I was ready in case I got invaded. I put a stone ring on. I don't know if they can still invade me as I go through here. Maybe I should keep the stuff on. I guess I will. And just a quick note, I was going to be mad if that lockstone I used to get in here was just for PvP. So let's hope it's more than that. Wow. Talk about flashback. Like, where am I? What game am I in right now? And there's not two health bars. Oh boy. Okay, they're not swinging their tails. They don't have, I wonder if you're supposed, oh shoot. Okay, not good to have the stone ring on. I should put something else on and not get hit. Wow, that's crazy. I just like stepped out. My brain just went, what? What? Why are they reusing a fight? I mean, they obviously hit way harder than the beginning Gargoyles and Dark Souls 1, but I don't know. We'll see if there's another element to it. God, I forgot that you can't just run in. There goes the souls. I don't think I had much. Whatever.
Okay, let's see how this goes. So he starts in on the, coming on the left and on the right. But, shoot, I know I should have kept my other hat on. I was thinking, oh, I won't be rolling much in this fight. But I am. Okay. Wow, I'm not doing much damage. I just noticed that. I mean, it's only one hit, but... Shit. Okay, well, I think... I'm doing okay. I've got half of one. So wait, do I have to fight all of these? If so, I'm not gonna do well on my Estus. Oh, fuck me. Do I have to fight all of these?
Oh god. I'm getting him. Whatever, look at that rage. Yeah, you're dead. Oh, and with style. This is kind of fun when you're winning. Oh, fuck that hammer. Fuck that hammer. Dude, look at this guy's fucking health. Oh wait, there's lag, huh? Jeez, man. He's not even fighting. He must have just zoned in. Well, now I have souls to lose, don't I? How many souls do I have? I have like a level's worth. Dang it. Alright, I'll be right back. Why can't I get out? I've already been... I'm getting invaded again? Are you kidding me? What the fuck? Go to my spot. I like to jump out at him. Whatever. I'm not going up there. I'll drink then. Why is he red? The other ones were gold.
This guy's such a pussy. What is he doing? That doorway. What's this guy doing? Swaying for a plunge? I don't think so. What is he doing? Why are you running around like a fucking chicken? Gotcha. Jeez, what is he doing? Seriously. Oh my god. What is he doing? Oh my gosh, this is ridiculous. Seriously, is he like waiting for someone else to invade or something? I don't understand, dude. Oh great, what was that move I just did? It's really impossible.
Oh great, what was that move I just did?
This is annoying. What the fuck is he doing? Why do I keep doing that move? Oh yeah. What a chicken shit.
Wow. What is he doing? I'm keep dead angling. Oh wow, another finishing move. I'm on a winning streak, you guys. I dig it. This is so much more fun. Now that I have some decent weapons and gear, and I haven't upgraded the sword even, but dang, I'm not gonna fight that boss again unless I spend these souls. So let's try this again. Maybe the door won't be blocked on this way out. It's open right now. Let's go for it.
Okay, I think I'm gonna do one in endurance. Just keep doing that a little bit more. Get it a bit more comfortable. Mission though. They're doing some kind of damage that is not just physical, that's for sure. Maybe they're doing dark damage or something with the way they're all cloaked. Well, I guess I lost a few souls in the gargoyles. I don't know. Jeez. I need to get my souls. I obviously cannot come to this boss without a PvP match. talk, dude. Dude, I just want my souls.
Fuck you. What a dick.
I knew it. Well, there goes 5,000 souls. Can't even fight the enemies first. I made it in here without being invaded. That was nice. Shoot. I tried changing a preference in my targeting to off auto target. Maybe I shouldn't do that in this fight. Oh boy. These are definitely harder than round one game Dark Souls. Oh gosh, what am I doing? Oh my goodness. Fuck. Okay, so, oh my god, what did I just do? They're like, you thought the sentinels were hard? We hit a lot harder. Woo! Okay, I got so greedy. Totally deserve that. Okay. This is gonna be a battle for life gems, I think. Whatever, dude. I don't know why I'm rolling and it's not good enough. Wow, there's something new. Man, it looked like he just shot that out of his butt. Okay, that's not a good time. Oh boy. Oh, I do not have a fire shield. Is there three now? Wow, this is a DPS battle. This is the new Four Kings. Really? Are you kidding me? Okay, I need to focus on this one over here. Oh god. I got one. Got one. Okay. Keep the stamina off the shield. Get a life gem going here, I think. Oh boy, did not mean to let go of my shield right then. Okay. I changed my weapon like two times. Why isn't it registered? Okay, I need to start doing some damage. They are really. I thought I had 100% block shield, but they're eating through it. Get me out! Fuck. I knew that was gonna happen. Okay. Just gotta keep alert. Don't let your stamina get eaten. And there's another one. So, I'm wondering if they are... Oh boy, and I don't have one near dead. This is wasting life gems. Are you kidding me? Is there four now? Are you kidding me? What? So, There's three or four. Okay. This is insane. Fuck. Fuck. Wow. Okay. There, what's he doing now? Wow, they've got some moves. This is so funny, the way that it's a flashback. But it's a lot more serious. I want to get the guy in the middle. Come on, you. Thank you. Do it. All right, well, whatever. I'll trade blows for that. I'm out of Estus. Doing it. Not hitting for a ton. Is there another one coming? Another one coming. Got nailed in the butt. Oh boy. It's a good thing I stocked up on life gems. Sorry if I'm not very talkative in this fight. Do it, do it. But this is quite a battle. Okay. Are you done? You done? No, I can't tell when your combo's done there. Alright. Are we gonna... Shit. Shit. Oh my god. Okay, I don't even care how many I use because I think I have a fighting chance here if I keep at it. Oops, I got greedy. All right. No, no, no. Oh my God. Wow, I'm so lucky. Wow, thank you, game. This would have really sucked to redo. Okay, I'm gonna get you for doing that. Punish you. Oh boy, I did not get him. Did not get him. This is so many life gems. I feel a little bit silly healing my way through this. Oh boy. All right, at least this is it. But there is one, is there two statues left? Oh, those are birds, okay. This is it. You're not so hard all by yourself, dude. As long as I don't let go of my shield, or don't lose my stamina. Yeah, you look really cool when you do that. Don't go fall off the roof now. Done. Done. Oh. That battle would have sucked to redo. Worth all the life gems. Worth it. Cool. Another boss down. Right on. Anything cool to look at? I have no idea how I'm going to cut and edit this episodes with all the PvP that happened. I just couldn't even get up here without being invaded. But anything hiding over here? I'm starting to have a bit more fun with it, and I think, you know, I might do a little testing, not testing, but a little more playtime. I don't, be it whether in the Rat Covenant or try the Bell Covenant out, I don't know. Nothing more hidden, huh? Yeah, it's a little bit more fun when you have better gear, but I don't know if I need to, if I should start thinking about upgrading this sword or not. Brief respite. Oh, that's my kind of sign. I've been asking for respite. Or is it respite? I don't know. I sometimes don't know the pronunciation. But yeah, I might need to start upgrading this if I keep liking it. Southern Ritual Band. That's new. Is this it? Okay. Oh, that's pretty cool. Extra attunement slots. Okay. This ring contains powerful magic. The cruel fate. Recall the cruel fate of residents of Aldia. I wonder if it was such a cruel fate as, like, what the mummies got. Is that a bonfire? When do we get that shiny I was eyeing on the roof? I want it. Is it on this side of the roof? Nope. It is this side of the roof. No, it isn't. That's all new. Okay. For a second, I thought this was the ladder that went down to the window on the roof. I don't know. I got mixed up in my head. Okay, so let's cut the video here. It's always good to end on a good note. Boss done. Was not too painful. Only died a couple times. We gained some dignity and PvP along the way, so that was good. See you guys next episode. Take care, everybody.